up, guys, girls, dudes, and dudettes? It's your girl Kiara XOX, and I am back with another video, and I'm so excited! It's a new year, new month, new things are taking place, and I'm excited and ready, and I hope y'all are too. We're gonna get into this vlog. We have a lot of things in store. I gotta get my hair done. I gotta get things together. If you guys didn't see my haul vlog, y'all need to watch it, because we got a lot of stuff that we are planning in the next 2 weeks. So if you're ready, I know you are. If you're ready, like this video, comment, share, subscribe, come be a part of the Key Mafia and the Key Mob. And yeah, let's pop my little thing fell down. Let's get into it. Y'all, when I tell you I am literally so proud at the way my lunchbox looks, like, it looks like a healthy mess. Potatoes, fruit, yogurts, shakes, protein shakes, water, sour cream, half empty ketchup bottle, ranch for my potatoes, and I got two different kinds of potatoes, boo. We got regular, and they are microwavable ready. Of course, we ain't got time to be cooking no potatoes at work. Don't mind my nails, I gotta redo them again. Then we got these sweet potatoes. Okay, healthy bitch, yes. I mean, healthy girl, healthy girl, healthy girls. Yeah, yes. Of course, healthy girl. Get you some potatoes, fruit, yogurt, and shakes, and call it a easy lunch for your work day. I need to wash this hair, honey. Have a hair appointment Saturday. Sábado. What? What you talking about? So yeah, we're about to get ready to unstrand the two strand.
No.
Okay. Here's my sister, guys. Your favorite duo.
Oh my god, y'all! Don't mind my hair.
Oh, we're watching bad.
Yeah, we're about to do this pretty twist out that she would have. But now, look at this hair, guys.
It's so cute.
It's so cute. Oh my god, my hair.
One's still in there.
Look at this, guys.
It's one in there. Lift it up.
You get it.
It's at the back.
You get it.
This girl talking about something. This look good, guys. It's two back here still.
You get it.
Good morning. It is 7 something in the morning. I have a lot on the agenda today. I have to get my hair done. I'm in the process. I just got out the shower. I need to do laundry soon. You guys see that? I need to fix my lashes. I have an appointment at 9 something. So in the next 2.5 hours, hour and a half maybe. I haven't even eaten breakfast yet. I just got out of the shower and I'm about to do my oil pulling, my skincare, and my oral care, and kind of get stuff together. I also plan to redo my nails again because they're looking a little fucked up. And I didn't even tell y'all when I streamed and went on live the other day. I broke my nails trying to eat ice cream. I tried to unscrew a frozen lid off of this raspberry ice cream we got, and they just, I was looking at my nails like this, like when SpongeBob pulled up his hands like this. I was like, I didn't even want the ice cream no more. So yeah, I need to file these so they can be a square length when they grow back. And yeah, I need to redo my nails because it's time. It's definitely time for the thumbs. I don't even know why. If you guys have any good nail polish recommendations, please let me know in the comments below, because I'm tired of nails chipping and cracking and clackling. Okay, but yeah, let me do all my stuff and then try to get everything together this morning. I'm tired. We love that coconut oil. Get a good scrape out. Get a good scrape.
I like to do big gloves. I will scrape enough out to do something with. This is enough to work with.
Kind of chew it up.
So after I, let me turn the water on. I have a bad habit of recording while the water is on. So after I basically scrub and cleanse through my mouth with the coconut oil and even brush your tongue, everything, the roof of your mouth, everything. We're getting everything, you see? Because we're getting everything. And it shows. Then I go in with the toothpaste. Go in with your toothy toothpaste. Get a little blob going, a little globbity glob. And then don't mind my tank top tied on my hair, y'all. My bonnet is somewhere and I don't know where. And I had to wash and take a shower, and I did not want my hair to poof up even more because I have a hair appointment. And then just go around with it. Just go around with it. Brush it. And next we get our Thera breath. You hear me? You want to cheers? Cheers. Cleanse that mouth. We know what the cleanser is. Cetaphil, baby. Cetaphil.
Ew.
Sponsor me. Let's work together. Have all your products. I love every single one of them. My business email is kiarasrelief4@gmail.com. Let's work, Cetaphil. Let's work. Do not look at my clothes. I'm going to put a sticker over that. I told y'all I'm going out of town. You know you do laundry. You do a lot. You do a lot, okay? Your girl been doing it. I done put a lot on my... So we've been getting stuff together. And plus, I've been cleaning a lot. And have more things to clean, so... You know how it goes. You know how it goes. Listen, always clean out your nose after skincare cleansers. Clean out your nose in general. You can't be talking to people with boogies in your nose. I can't be in this stylist's face with anything on mine or up my nose. Clean your nose. Oh, stop looking at the laundry. I know I gotta do it. But clean your nose. Love a good Mario Badescu. Okay. This is the most moisturizing lip care product I have had since Vaseline. And it is hard to find a good lip moisturizer. Ooh, let me know in the comments if you guys have a good lip mask. Sleeping mask recommendations. It has to be this type of consistency or equivalent to Vaseline. I don't like no drying lip products on my lips. How you putting on a moisturizer, but your lips still feel dry? I don't get it. You get it. Oh, we on the same page? We don't get it. Again, Cetaphil. I can't be promoting nothing. I need to do something with that laundry. Again, Cetaphil. Sponsor me. I mean, the brand deal is already happening. I done put so many people on in my family to your products. Like, the networking, the brand deal, the promoting is already going on. Moisturizing lotion, Cetaphil products, go get you some. Okay, because you see, the proof is in the skin. Okay, you see. And when I tell you I put this on, same things like when I was talking about the lip care products, the moisturizing products. This gets me so moisturized. Do you see it? A little goes a long way. You see, my mouth was dry a few minutes ago. Like, I get the driest spots around this area. Cetaphil gets me right, and it's gonna get you right. So go ahead and purchase. And tell them KiaraXOX sent you, because Cetaphil, y'all gonna notice me. I know y'all already noticed me. Y'all done noticed me a couple times, because y'all wanna work together. It's gonna happen. Love you, Cetaphil. Okay, enough joking and playing around. It is like 8 something now, like 8:03, and I really gotta get ready. So I'm gonna come back on the cam either when I'm in the shop or on the way there. And yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. I don't know why I thought, with the sun being out, my car would be done thawed out, because my car is facing in the opposite direction of the sun. Woohoo! Fun. Now we got a little squirrely squirrel. That squirrel was hella close.
ass dazzled. I'm so excited. I am here at the salon. If you're ever in the Carolinas area, come to Dazzled by K Salon and Beauty Bar. This is an amazing experience. I love it here. My stylist, Kimiera, she, or Kim for short, she is amazing and very sweet. Like, y'all, I feel like I've known these women all my life. I feel like I know these ladies. I know these women. And did I mention it's Black owned? I love this. I love the atmosphere. I love how welcoming they are. Customer service top tier, okay? So I'm gonna put their information here. Definitely check out the beauty bar, okay? So cute.
On you 2023. Hush, Dutch Milikia. Y'all, I love it. I'm gonna have to show y'all it when I get in the house. But when I tell y'all, Kim did her thing. She is an amazing person. She is so sweet, so caring. And like, we literally talked for the whole freaking appointment. We talked like we knew each other, telling each other everything, like literally connecting. Like, oh my God, Kim, when you see this, thank you so much. I love my hairstyle, honey. And like, you did everything. Like, oh my gosh, when I tell y'all, she was so amazing. Like, I love it. Love her. She's very sweet. And yeah, I'm going to show y'all when I get to the house my hair. And definitely go follow her. Follow her here. Follow the salon. Follow both accounts, okay? And if you ever in the Carolinas, okay, South Carolina, if you're ever in South Carolina, come to Dazzled by K. Come see Kim. Tell them KRXOX sent you. And yeah, just show them lots of love. They are great. Kim is great. Everything's great at that salon, honestly. 1,000 out of 10. I'm definitely going back again.
Good morning. It is the next day. It is Sunday, January the 21st. And yeah, we didn't get no Subway last night, y'all. Subway closed. It was all right, though. But my sister didn't get her Subway, but she actually did. Her man got her Subway. I just didn't make it in time to get my Subway back in our city. But it's okay. I'm gonna leave. Y'all like my durag? Look, y'all think I look good in durags? I think I'm gonna leave these color durags to my man. Because, all right, this durag ain't flattering on me, but I'm definitely gonna buy some durags for my braids, honestly. But they gonna be cute. Like, I'm gonna make that a whole thing. Like, I'm pretty sure women already wear durags when they get braids, but give me some cute ass durags, okay? And then they gonna be flattering, boo. You're gonna see some cute ass durags on me. Yeah. But on the agenda for today, honestly, the only thing I'm gonna be doing is really cleaning up, because we have less than 3 days until we're going to Tennessee. And yeah, I need to clean up this house. So, oh my gosh, I shouldn't have scratched right there. It'd be all right. But yeah, so we're going to be cleaning the bathroom, the toilets, the tub, folding laundry. I know y'all saw that laundry yesterday. Yes, it's still there because I got home late last night. So we're going to take care of all of that today. Y'all ready? I don't care if you're not, because you're about to get ready, because I got to get ready for all of this. So let's do it.
Let's get started. I hope this guy got his nuke, man.
For the toilet bowl.
Thank you. I'm putting it too. So what's going on?
Okay, now that everything's clean, I'm about to go take a shower because I have plans to go places with my sister, and my sister is trying to get on her content creator things and YouTubing and need to get her camera fixed. So we have a lot on the to-do list with that, with her. So I'm gonna go ahead and take a shower and get dressed, and I'm gonna see y'all when I head to my sister's. We have arrived to my sister's. Let me show y'all something. Hold on. Shout out to Kim on the hair, baby. But look, who car y'all know is refrigerator friendly? Who car do y'all know is refrigerator friendly? Ain't this a little hat where you turn it upside down? Oh no, it don't work. But look, get with me. My car refrigerates your water bottles for you, baby. Frozen solid. No need for a freezer. Just leave it in my car. The next morning it will be frozen for you. Mm-hmm. Lyft, Uber, KRXOX etiquette, baby. I'm just kidding. That's from it being so damn cold outside. That don't make no sense, do it? But let's go inside.
Look like teeth because they're white.
They look like teeth because they're white?
Yeah.
That's my baby. She's so cute, you guys. She pulled out both of her tooties. And now she like a vampire. Right, Moo? Sick.
Thought you was hiding. It looked like you're wearing a beret, but it's your bun. Say hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Yeah, go before. Make sure y'all get the liquor before, because let me tell you, girl. Turn it down. I'm sorry. I be having to turn shit down
so you can see.
See it right now.
You turn down. Stuff down so you can see too.
That's okay.
What is that big car up there that look like a pill?
Right here.
Arrived.
Oh, a nice little swoopy doo.
My pink tripod.
It's so cute, guys. My sister's getting into her content area.
Follow me, guys, on YouTube.
I'm gonna put her Instagram and everything and her YouTube on here.
Okay, let me put this in here. They better not lose my shit.
So hopefully they can repair the camera. Some pretty dope stuff in here. So cool. You like that one? So cool. And then they got a production board. Awesome. Y'all, I would love to work in here. This is so cool. They're all vintage.
We at PetSmart. We looking for the bunnies. We looking for the bunnies. I'm here. The bunnies. Drop the bunnies. Come home with a bunny. They gonna cuss me out. You probably smacked it getting out the car.
Look at that, I got fishies.
Y'all, this that fish from Nemo that was hiding in that skull that said he got that jellyfish incident.
My first escape landed on dental tools. I was aiming for the toilet.
Hey, little fat thing. What are you called? You are a gerbil. You are a rat. I don't care what nobody say. Look at the geese. What are they doing out this late in the afternoon? Somebody threw some bread. Oh, get it down the throat. Get it on down the throat. That one getting jiggy.
We're about to eat it now.
Scratch it. Oh, car.
You want chicken and rice?
Okay. Open it now. I told you I know the owner. Don't play with me, Abish. Give me tikka masala garlic naan now. Let me and my wife in.
You're crazy.
We'll help you prepare for the food rest.
Yes, we're here. You can take your seat.
Thank you.
Good morning. One more day. We're going on vacation.
We're home. So we're about to. We're about to pack now, so that's what we're about to get into. Got my suitcase, so let's get into it.
So this is what we're looking like so far. Don't mind my stained nails. They're still stained from the Indian food or whatever. But this is what we're looking like so far. And then I gotta put the shoes on the opposing side. I'm gonna show y'all how I managed to get all of this to fit in here. I'm gonna show you. Well, I might not show you, but I'm gonna show you. It's gonna work. Okay, now for the moment of truth. Will it close? We about to see, because I don't know. We about to see. It closed, you guys. What the fuck? Damn, it closed, everybody. Yes! Pack smarter, not harder, boo. Okay, so I don't think I'm doing anything else for the rest of the night. Yes, that took everything out of your girl. I'm gonna do my nails tonight, and I'm gonna see y'all in La Mañana when we're getting ready to head to Tennessee.
It is 9 a.m. Like 9, almost 9:20 something. I don't know. In the morning. It is a rainy Thursday, and I'm about to take a shower and get ready, cause we're supposed to be getting picked up by the rental and everything at 12 something. So I'm gonna take a shower, put my clothes on, do my nails, skincare, all of that, and I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. I'm so excited.
Stalking them from outside the house.
I feel like I'm on a damn roller coaster.
Yeah.
I'm talking about that barn.
Steep.
Oh,
we all just. This is our new home, you guys.
Look at our fridge, Lyric. Look at our fridge. Oh, yeah.
It's empty.
Look, it's all right. We're going to fill it up. We got to fill it up. Okay. This is our kitchen. You okay? I know it's a whole space to do what you need. We got a waffle maker. Microwave, the pantry. This is the living area. There go Ty. This is the staircase, and then we got like a down staircase. This is one of the bathrooms. This is a half bathroom. Hi.
Hold on, baby.
I love the bed. Here's one of the bedrooms. Oh, look at that tub, y'all. Definitely gotta have a photo shoot in that. It's beautiful out here, child. I might move out here. Don't play. And then we got a little kitty room. If you got little chitlies. Won't have none of them. Won't got no chitlies. And this is me and Bae's bedroom. So, bed. And we have our own bathroom. And it's connected. Oh, we got a connected bathroom. Yes. We look at that tub, baby. We have a whole game room. Oh, pool. Who want to get spanked? Who want to get spanked at the pool?
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, she said when she first walked in, close the curtains. We got a big connect.
See you, but you can't see
him. Ain't that that movie with that deaf woman?
Yep.
Oh no, that was a sad movie. We got a huge connect four. Good, cause I forgot to bring ours.
Mm.
So we've arrived,
and that is 17 minutes.
So right now we're trying to figure out where we're gonna eat it, and well, we're trying to figure out where we're getting our stuff from, and then where we're gonna eat it.
So yeah, let me know in the comments how y'all like our cabin.
I gotta give y'all a car tour in the morning because we got the Audi.
We at Food City with it. About to get some groceries.
Hi. Fancy, they got a Starbucks in here, you guys.
We got the champagne.
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 I said I was gonna partake in the tonight's festivities, but I'm tired. It's almost 12 a.m. I'm gonna see y'all in the Mariana. Okay. Tennessee. Good morning. I washed my face and brushed my teeth. It is the next morning. We're about to go downstairs to see everybody and say good morning.
Get over here and start rubbing me down with that chocolate. Please don't tell her that. This food is so good. I don't know what to tell you.
It's currently 10:17 and we need to figure out what your girl is about to wear. So I'm gonna take a shower, put my outfit together, and I'm gonna see y'all when I come back on the camera, and I'm gonna show y'all the mountains. Okay, fit check. Emma checks. Okay, we gotta go because we gotta go to put some hoopy hoops on to make it look cute. Okay, we see y'all. Fit check. So looking good. What you got? With the oversized vest and the cream. Yeah. Fit check. Okay, more love, more motion in the days. Okay.
Wait a minute, her trench is the Q7. I know. It looked clean last night. The 3.0T.
It's gas powered in this hole. Like, nice. What would we call this color, y'all? Butterscotch? No. Caramel brown?
This is like a Hershey
chocolate. Yes, yes. Interior. It's a nice car. Nice car. If you don't got one, get you one. Because this is nice interior right here. Nice interior. Well, yeah. Look, we at OBER, about to get into like some tram stuff and
hey, she could come back and use the park
snowboarding or something, snow tubing. So that's what we're about to do. We're about to get on the tram. Y'all, I don't know how to ice skate at all. It looks fun, but I seen that scary movie where that man attacked that ice, that figure can skate a girl with them freaking snow blades. Absolutely not. Me and Bae are here to look at the animales. Accent.
Why?
Read it in an accent.
The golden eagle. Oh. Habitat. Golden eagles are found in open and semi-open habitats from sea level to 11,800 feet of elevation. Their habitats include tundra,
scrubland,
grasslands,
woodland,
the golden eagle is an aerial flyer, of course, and hunts from the air,
mm-hmm,
where it soars.
Soars
on the updrafts.
You got it, boss.
Now it dies.
The otter babies. Hi. The otters.
That one, Pat.
Hi, Quiddo. I would kidnap all of you. They're so pretty.
Y'all, this lady pep-toed out. I done seen some people over here mink coats. Yeah, she said, what your foil looking ass? I said she looked like a baked potato. There's somebody that was up here that looked like she slayed a whole bear and a fox. Oh, y'all hear me? She looked like she slayed a whole bear, y'all. Shit's crazy. Right now, we trying to figure out where we trying to eat at. Where we about to eat at?
Well, we eating more though. There's a bunch of restaurants, though.
Man, braids.
That's a free sample.
Damn, braids don't want to get right for my picture. You said let's just walk.
What's up?
Like a
tourist.
Purpose.
You're right.
This shit's crazy. So it's super long. Shout out to Haley. We came to Dick's, but we eating Five Guys at Dick's. I got food in my tooth. We was not about to eat the nasty shit. But Haley cool though. Everybody cool here. We just had to eat it on the balcony. It was worth it too. Shout out to Dick's.
What's she a twin?
Shake it. Dix was fun, y'all. Shout out to Haley from Tennessee. But we ain't eat that food, though. She even was honest and said it was awful. Don't fire her when you see this. Shout out to Haley.
We are on our way to a Shine tasting. So that's where me and Poppy are headed.
We gonna move to Tennessee, huh? Or Texas. Tennessee or Texas?
You said Texas like that.
You said Texas?
I said Texas.
Yeah.
You said it like Tennessee or Texas.
Which?
Oh, you said it like that.
Which one? Did you pick Tennessee or Texas? What am I saying?
Why are you saying it?
Texas. Tennessee or Texas? Am I putting emphasis on something?
Yeah, you put emphasis on
Tennessee or Texas. Into the details. Somebody gonna take theyself into the cat's meow. The cat's meow. I don't know if I want that shit.
Yeah, 120.
They might have me on my ass.
Look at this shit. He's feeling it.
But you gotta be careful. This will make you hit on your cousin. So don't
hit on your cousin. Yeah. Is that Alabama shit? Is that Alabama shit?
Try it out. 120 proof.
120 proof. Foodware.
I can see it. Yeah. Oh, yeah. My favorite part of this is when it warms.
So we are fueling up. We're about to go to the roller coasters in the mountains, y'all.
Why did I just do that?
I need to fix my lip combo because it done the ombre effect done un-ombre'd. But yeah, we are fueling up and we'll fuel. So we fuel it up and then we're gonna go back to the mountains. We got the Lamborghini. This our Lamborghini, y'all.
No. Okay. Well, when you don't stop at the end, you come flying in. I'm here.
Oh my God. This is so peaceful. I got my flash on, y'all, but I don't know if y'all can see. Child, if I see a bear.
Oh shit.
Oh my God. And if I see a bear, so help me Lord. God, please be with all of us on this ride. It's got a little camera. Oh,
That's pretty cool. Oh, Lord. Get a little crankity juice. You just gotta push it forward, y'all. See, this stops it. Oh, wait, no, it's just going on its own. Never mind. It just pulling us along. Choo, choo. Oh, I was pushing my handles for it the whole time, y'all. I'm chilling. We're chilling. Now we push forward.
Pulls forward to go.
This cannot be legal. Slow down. Okay, I don't have to push no more, right? Okay. The right? Okay. Oh my god. This is dope! Hey, it was so fun! Listen. I hope when you see this, Zion, you don't have no hard feelings. But when I say this is a Canon EOS, this is a beautiful camera, my guy. Beautiful camera. Like, look at it. It's so, man, immaculate.
My body is just, what, baby? I don't know, but there's plates in that drawer by the air fryers, one of them drawers. Yeah, maybe. I'm exhausted.
Home sweet home. We are currently, everybody's like chilling and vibing or whatever in their own like spaces. Really, we have been walking around doing things all night, so we literally are chilling right now. We may get into like some partying, festivities, whatever, games, you know, things like that. But right now I think everybody's tired and just trying to let their bodies just rest from all this walking and touring we did and excursions. So I'm watching the food for Lear, and I think it's meatballs and cookies, but I can't remember what she said.
that we need to... She told me to take something out in 11 minutes and I need to go ask her what it was. I am hoping and praying it was the meatball she wanted me to take out at 11 minutes. Because I think she may be showering right now. I don't know. But yeah, everybody's just chilling for the rest of the night. Most likely, I'm going to end this clip and see y'all in the next clip pretty much tomorrow morning. As you can see, this is my new house. Going to be buying it very, very soon. We're speaking it into existence. I'm going to have a house this size very soon. And yeah, I'll give y'all a full house tour once I get it, like, you know, fully furnished. No, I'm for real though. I'm really gonna have this house one of these days, very, very soon. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in la mañana. Today's itinerary is a lot of shit. I'm just kidding. We're probably gonna go do the roller coaster again, go to Paula Deen's, and some other shit. I think a water park. I already washed my face, y'all, but I'm just moisturizing now. But so I got a group dress. Ain't nobody go sleep till like 5 o'clock in the morning. Me, on the other hand, was unintentional. I did not want to fucking stay up. I just couldn't get down, child. So, I need to reapply my lashes because they've been holding on since we got up here. I ain't re-glued them on since. And yeah, I'm going to get dressed and I'm going to see y'all when I get my shit together.
Look at that, like, do you hear that? Such a beautiful thing, beautiful scenery, just life itself, God himself, it's all just beautiful.
I don't think I showed y'all my fit, but your girl put this shit on. Your girl put this shit on. I told y'all I was gonna be more active on Instagram. So I'm gonna take pictures of my fits, put on, make a post or whatever. My fit yesterday, though, I didn't get any pictures. But I did. But I don't know, maybe I can edit them to make them look decent or whatever. And I might do like a collage for y'all on TikTok or some shit of like my Tennessee, you know, fits or whatever, little residence, yo. You're a shame. But yeah, it's so beautiful out here. I would love to live here. Well, not here specifically, but a place that just like give off the same scenery and vibe. It's just beautiful. Like over there,
it looked like a volcano, bro. Look at those freaking clouds. Like, it's so pretty. This is amazing.
It's okay. I'm gonna have a house in the hills like this very soon. And having all y'all support me makes me go 10 times harder every time. So I thank every single one of you. Cause, man, it's just a lot. Man, nobody ever said like doing any of this stuff is easy. So I thank y'all every single day. Thank everybody that's behind me.
boyfriend, my family, God first, before all of them, and then them, of course. But like, they grant me a lot of reassurance, because sometimes it can be a lot. So thank you, every single last one of y'all that's feeling this.
I can't really. I'm gonna find a full body damn mirror somewhere, but let me show you what I got. I should have brought my fitted turtleneck, but this will work fine. So let's get into it. Everything is Shane. Everything is from Shane. Shane, baby. I like it. We like it.
We love it.
I really would have liked my fitted turtleneck black t-shirt, but this is like the black t-shirt from my overalls yesterday. I mean, it's cute. Very cute. Oh shit. It's very cute, but I really would have liked my fitted turtleneck way better. Well, not Paula Deen's, we're going to Moonshine Taste again. I ain't show y'all that, I don't think. So,
whoa, shit, that works. Babe,
don't be falling back there.
I was talking about Cubby, right? I was like, you might.
Make you say my name, say my name. You know I am around you. Say, baby, I love you.
I thought you said that loop. I thought that what it is.
Oh, we get drunk, we get home too?
Yeah. God damn, he look like he's tired.
God damn, what one of y'all family? Y'all got that policy.
Y'all know. Clean the hell out of that plate, Trevor. All right, Miss Paula Deen it in. She be throwing it down, even though she ain't in here. Now we're going back to the house. That's what I'm saying. Look at my feet, y'all.
I sold it after being here.
Ooh.
Oh, schnism, that's my atmosphere right here. Yes! Arcade! Excitement! I'm excited.
I love arcades, y'all. If y'all don't know nothing about me.
I love them.
Oh, we already got one of them.
Nothing but a room full of the beaters.
Wow.
They got cricket lickets.
Nothing but Tennessee would have something like that.
Just sit right there, y'all.
The fit must be in the flyest whips.
At this point, y'all, going on vacation made me feel like fuck a 9-to-5. So, yeah. Your girl about to start working a 9-to-5 very, very soon. Claiming it. Claiming it at this point.
Filling the rope.
We corn right here, right?
Oh shit, you gonna like it.
Come join that damn 12-inch motherfucker. Hey, put that 12-inch motherfucker.
Look at it! Look! Hold on, little off in the back.
That 12-inch motherfucker.
So funny. Okay.
Hello.
All right.
Hello.
Hello. Don't run now. Be careful.
All right.
All right, go ahead.
Take your head to the right.
You can't look.
Go.
You gotta make out with it.
Yeah.
Where you going?
Tell them where the wall.
These things. Hey,
what's happening? Oh, hell no.
It is the last day, guys. It's the last day here. So I'm just wearing a two-piece set. You girl ain't even gonna stand on nobody. Not too bad. We just gonna get ready to leave because checkout is at 10 a.m. It's currently 9:08. So this is the fit. Can you see my panties? Oh, look. We close now, so if you see me pull out a wedgie, it is what it is. We're all human. We're all human. But yeah, I wash my face, brush my teeth, do a little rinse and rinse. Just did my normal routine stuff, and I think I'm gonna pair it with this Grank ear cover thing. So yeah, this is the fit. I like it. It's very cute. I got a tank top on under here that I've rolled up from the inside out. I'm just trying to keep this part concealed because it's cropped. Well, yeah, let me finish getting everything together. We're pretty much packed.
Everything is pretty much packed. I just gotta put those shoes back in here. Or, what other fucking shoes did I bring? Yeah, I just gotta put those shoes in here. I'm gonna wear my New Balances out of here. And I might put on my hoodie and my jacket again. And just put everything in there. And yeah, we're good to go. Got Tennessee, you've been great to us.
I have not one complaint. Oh, I gotta put this in the center of my head, don't I? I have no complaints whatsoever. It was so amazing and everybody was so cool. And like I said before, this is my house. If this house is selling for $2 million, y'all, in the next couple of months, I will be making that
and I will be able to afford this house if I wanted to. Okay, so let me get my shit together and I'm gonna see y'all downstairs.
They made me breakfast.
It's hot as hell in here.
Till next time, future car. We're gonna take out a little bit dirty, baby. We're all packed up. Let's go.
To his ankle.
Fat ass marshmallows.
The extra chocolate. Yeah.
I'm trying to tell you how to have a good time in this weather.
Okay.
You interrupt.
I'm sorry.
So you get some caramel drizzle. And you drizzle it across your fat ass marshmallow.
All right.
Those scary stories. What kind of scary stories you ask?
One about bears?
Mauling.
Mauling. I knew it. I was hitting the nail on the head with that
one. Animal attack stories.
Animal attack.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You sip on that hot chocolate.
Mm-hmm. So you see an actual animal?
Every now and again, you stop and listen because you heard it.
Dwayne, like, do you stop and listen to me and sip?
Yeah. See, I'm in the wrong place.
You're in the wrong place. Look, we need to get you some. You feel that? Get a little fit.
Okay, so this is some legit
alligator butt. Skin.
This is some alligator armadillo.
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 Mm-hmm. With a little hint of a little hint of dinosaur. Yeah.
What?
Mm-hmm. That's why it's 600.
Yeah, but yeah, I'm definitely on. Yeah.
That's cobra. Rattlesnake. That's what you're talking about.
No,
that's not. Them rattlesnakes.
Yeah, these snakes. That's snake skin.
Oh God, I'm scared.
That's real snake skin.
Oh. That's scary. Imagine a Western man be like, "You touched my boot. You know this snake skin." Back home. Listen, we miss it already. I honestly definitely doing more traveling this year and many more years to come. Traveling every single year, definitely do it. I encourage it. It's beautiful. Go see all of God's creation, honestly. Like, go see the world and see all of God's beautiful masterpieces, because it was honestly breathtaking. It was very beautiful, a great experience, and I loved every single part of it. And I definitely will be a person that would live in the wilderness, have a nice little area, bit of land, my little farm, a pond, you know, ducked off and reserved, but still just enjoying nature and everything and being one with everything that God created. It's beautiful. It was beautiful. I miss it. The only thing we don't miss is that ride and drive, baby. Listen, I know you can fly places too, but yeah, that sitting for that long, now you gotta limber up. But yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this vlog. I have many more things coming up for you guys on my YouTube channel, my TikTok, my Facebook page, my cosplay TikTok account, my Twitch. Have a lot of things that I plan to do with you guys and for you guys. Well, I have a lot of things that I have planned to show you guys, and I am so excited. I'm truly grateful. All these things are only possible because of God and my family supporting you guys' support. So thank you guys for supporting me and watching my videos. I hope you guys enjoy the vlog. Let me know in the comments what you liked, what was your favorite part about the vlog, your favorite part about Tennessee, what more things you want to see from me, videos, what kind of vlogs, content, and things you want to see me doing more of on my platforms. And yeah, I hope you guys have a great night. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Hope it wasn't too lengthy. But listen, that's what YouTube is for. We making movies around here. That's what filming is. That's what vlogging is. It's a movie on my side of town, baby. Every single time. But yeah, I'm about to get over here because listen, I have a lot of stuff to edit for y'all and a lot of content coming up. So remember to, I'll be forgetting which way I should do this. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Turn on that turn on the notification bell so you can stay updated and alert when Kiara XOX, which is me, Kiara, drop another video, another vlog, another banger, or post on any of my platforms. And yes, stay tuned because we're going up! Thank you guys for all your support and love. I'm going to see y'all in the next one.